This is the Washburn Apprentice F5. Now in this guitar, the F stands for folk. We've already seen on this lovely channel the D5, which is the dreadnought. This is the same specs, but in a folk shape. Now, the slightly smaller body means it's great for people of a smaller stature to play. They haven't got a struggle with getting their arms around a dreadnought, and it gives you a brighter, more focused sound because there's physically less wood resonating. These guitars are fantastic, like I've spoken about before. Excellent build quality, excellent playability. They sound awesome and they're priced fantastic. Wood-wise, select spruce top, mahogany back and sides with beautiful black binding. I love the little Washburn emblem right here where the neck meets the body. That neck being a mahogany neck. All the hardware is chrome. 20 beautiful frets and it's set up from the factory. Fantastic. It's coming through an Aston microphone stealth as well. There's no preamp in this bad lad. Fully acoustic. Quarter sawn scalloped bracing inside as well, so it resonates beautifully. I think that's all the specs on this beauty. Let's hear it some more. These apprentice guitars are perfect for any kind of style. So that was some sights and sounds on the amazing Washburn Apprentice F5, a folk guitar with amazing specs, amazing playability, a great sound, and an even better price.